second annual concert for the Beaufort Choir that I have done. We begin with Three Spirituals, the religious folk music of the Black American slave. That was a fairly familiar one, maybe, Jacob's Ladder. The next two are both, I think, very good arrangements of less familiar ones. The first is Angels Watching Over Me. Cornelius and Anderson, words by Tim Rice. The song is an anthem.
Oh, and they would see it very strange if I let this concert go by without saying a few words. All I would like to do is respond on behalf of Harold Greens and myself for this singular honor of giving us this appreciative consideration of our 25-year service. I know, as chairman, that it's taken up a disproportionate amount of my time. And I'd just like to say thank you to my wife, because she, over those years, has had to put in a lot of inconveniences. But inconveniences or whatever, I can say, quite honestly and truthfully tonight, not because of the euphoria of this presentation, but if I'm going to give up a lot of my time for anybody, I can think of nothing better than with the vocal choir and his grand chancellor.
Oh. Thank you. Okay.